closer to me because I'm only going to say this once.
Jackie Reed, Inside Her Story.
From New York, up in Harlem. Jackie Reed, good morning.
Good morning, Tom.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
This day is
yeah.
finally here. I can't believe it. But listen, Tom, Sybil, yes. Damon, Myra J, Yogi, Stephen Hill, and all in the studio and listening. My guest today has a very heavy heart. She began working with the TJMS 12 years ago, and during that time, Tom, the TJMS team has become her family. My guest is grateful for the opportunity to bring so many important women and women's issues to the audience with her Inside Her Story segments from Marissa Alexander. You remember that Stand Your Ground case in Florida? Mm-hmm. Stacey Abrams, who should be the governor of Georgia, but we won't go there. Ava DuVernay. Tom, to the many reports on issues like alleged sexual abuse by R. Kelly, sex trafficking, breast cancer in black women, veganism, black atheists, the RVers, black women dating white men, infertility, sex toys, the lady that eats pickles and pop rocks on YouTube, and one of J. Anthony Brown's favorites, the group of men who wanted to sue the AKAs for membership.
Omega.
And she will never forget covering the Genesis, Tom, when they ran out of car rentals, so she had to report via bicycle, riding around that town to bring those reports. And speaking of Jenna, Tom, my guest today will always be in awe of the way you, Tom Joyner, forced the world to focus on important issues that impacted our community, like electing Barack Obama, our first black president, and even testifying before Congress years ago, Tom, and letting the world know that HBCUs matter. And the woman by your side, who my guest affectionately calls her sister in radio, the brilliant Sybil Wilkes. She is often the reason in the room, Tom, because sometimes, you know, you get a little crazy. She is like the auntie who loved you but would not let you get away with nothing because she saw it before you even thought of it. You made sure that the importance of reading Sybil stayed alive with your book club. And you know, Tom, for my guest, there were mornings where life would get a little complicated, but she still had to push through and do her Inside Her Story reports. And even though Sybil didn't know, somehow she knew and would hold my guest's hand through the airwaves and get her through it. Tom, my guest, is better because her life is richer for being a part of the TJMS family, and she will forever be grateful to you, Tom, for extending the invitation all those years ago, right when she needed it. Aww. So, Tom, to you, to Sybil, to Damon, his wife, our hairstylist, Jay, Huggy, and his fiance, Chris, and his wife, Miss Dupree, Myra J, John, Rob Wilkins, Ross, Sherry, Super Dave, Mary, Kim Nelson Ingram, Sherry, Kim Whitley, Sean, Bill Bellamy, Ian and his crew, Anthony Aruba Tommy, Dia, Marcelina, Lou Calhoun, Stephanie, Roland, and all the members and all the members of Delta Sigma Theta who patiently pose for our annual Fantastic Voyage picture every year. And all became family. I'm going Inside Her Story Time with Jackie Reed, who is not crying, you're crying. Thank you, Tom, for everything. It's been an epic ride.
It sure has. Man. It sure has been an
amazing
epic ride.
It's been great. I've loved every minute of it.
My fondest memory is, as our guest mentioned, Jackie Reed riding the streets of Jenna, Louisiana on a bicycle in a cute little sundress. And just getting the story. And
because there were no cars.
None.
And rode up upon a big limousine. Inside was Tyler Perry, Kim Whitley, like all these people, and they were like, why are you on the bike? Like, I'm trying to get this story.
I have to get there.
I mean, the costumes on the cruise.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, there have been so many memorable moments.
Yes. And we have to include your mom and your sister in the memorable moments as well for being a part of the crew.
The costume where you and your mom and your sister dressed up as
the women who lost their kids.
Yes.
who the government took away their kids.
Yes. And all the times you have to tell me to behave during your segments.
Oh, my God.
Yes.
Or which is it's something out. About that
or
chair.
Jay. Yeah.
Or Jay, yeah. who I had to, like, who would not even listen to me. Damon, at least you listen.
Yeah, to an extent.
Jay would piss off so many of my guests. I had to
excuse
warn them.
Excuse me?
Exactly. I had to warn
excuse
them before
you.
They came on. Oh, my God.
Who was that? That was...
Who was that?
Chris Bosch's mom-in-law.
Well, no, it was the attorney, wasn't it? Yeah.
Oh, yes, it was the attorney. Yeah. It was the attorney.
It's the attorney for Chris Bosch's mom-in-law.
Oh. And then there was a girl that was suing the nail salon for charging her a surcharge who Jay made cry.
Yep.
And Tyler called her off the air to make her, Tyler Perry actually called her off the air to make her feel better after Jay made her cry. Oh.
That's good.
So
radio,
many
Jay.
Great moments. I know.
That's ignorant radio right there.
Yeah, seriously ignorant.
But Tom, it's been great. I mean, there have been so many moments where I've left doing this show and gone into my TV job and I'd say, guess what I did on the Tom Joyner Morning Show today? Guess who I interviewed? Guess what I talked about? Because it gave me an opportunity to talk really about so many important issues that just were not being discussed.
Yeah.
In mainstream media. Just even recently about the, hair perms and hair dyes causing cancer. A lot of mainstream media still has not covered that story, but we covered it here.
And me too.
Yeah.
Look what you did.
I know.
I mean, that's just amazing. Amazing.
We covered R. Kelly more than anybody.
Yeah.
On this show. We talked about that again and again and again.
Got it in.
I know we got it in.
Yeah.
Get in there.
In so many ways. But it's been a great time. So thank you.
No, thank you.
For creating this platform.
Yes. Yeah.
For all that you do. And you know, I have to say, I don't think you should retire. I think you should do a podcast. I do, because people still need you. You're still needed out there. They need your voice. You don't have to get up at 3 a.m. anymore. You can do it live. You can
from the beach.
From your bed. You can record it from the beach. But I encourage you, Tom, and I plead with you to please don't let this be the end of you.
We need your
important voice. You're really, really needed out there. You're necessary. So I hope you will consider.
You was kind.
You was kind.
You was smart.
I know you want to retire. You could do it once a month.
Yeah.
You don't have to do it every day.
City to city, town to town.
Continue, Tom. But
the
more
Tom
than anything,
Joyner Town Hall podcast. How about that?
Yes, Damon. Yes, Tom. Thank you. I'm forever grateful.
But first, turn up some of that tequila, man. Relax.
Thank you, Jackie.
You're welcome.
All right.
Thanks, Jackie. I love you, my sister.
Love you, Damon.